That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Well, what time?
Before three.
You believe this shit now of all times. I mean, this family can't seem to solve its differences. It's got to be that crew from downtown.
You respect Patsy? Fat Sally, he's dead weight. They were probably trying to do you a favor.
Oh, that's your Skippy you're talking about. You know the Skippy you never reported to once, and he ain't too fucking happy about that.
I'm not reporting to nobody. I'm through with this. I'm done.
You're through with this? I'll tell you when you're through with this. What do you think, you're gonna go out there on your own? That's not gonna happen. You belong over here. This family needs you now.
There's too many people in this family right now that I don't know, I don't trust. I ain't making the same mistakes I made in the past.
Oh, who don't you trust? And what makes you think we trust you?
Trust me? You gotta be fucking kidding me, Stevie.
Okay. Knock it off. You know, you put me in a very bad spot over here. One that I know you ain't gonna be too happy with.
I know that, Patsy. I know you gotta do what you gotta do.
You telling me I gotta do what I gotta do? Is that what you say to me?